Hey guys, welcome back to GTA 3. Now we are hoping to finish off these stupid phone call missions in this part and hopefully be able to do some of the undercover cop missions. Bully and run.
Yo, a Federal Reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy, and it'll slow your wheels down some. So make regular drop-offs at the garage.
Oh, great. So, at least the time limit isn't there. That's scattered uni collect 30 pieces of bullion. I don't know why that car is still there. It's been there since friggin' the previous mission. Oh yeah, there is the timer. They are the worst missions in this game. I just want to get this game done. Get to the good games. The game has a good story, but the mechanics and the coding and the design they did for number 3 was really bad. It's not a bad thing about this game. Yeah, the car's control. Damn. Looks like I'll have to... Can't even reverse. So he was right, you gotta do regular drop-offs. So get these ones and then go to the garage. Oh good, it's not far. Okay, maybe I missed it somewhere. Ah, here. How much did I collect? Oh wow! Okay, I did get 30. That's easy. Alright, we're gonna go do the next mission.
I'm a working girl.
Yeah, and
yo, right now I see a carjacking going on outside the window.
Okay, where's the bridge? There. Wait a minute. I think it's... Yeah, I'm dumb. Wrong bridge.
Yo, what's the deal, fam? Right here at Game Radio, Liberty City, where the players play, and the pimp, and the hustlers hustle on, yo. You're gonna hear the finest in hip-hop music right here on Game Radio. Yo, Stretch, come on, man. Hit us with that
Finally back. Rumble.
Them knives are down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe-to-toe. A gang of them against two of us, or rather, two of y'all. I join you, but I ain't due for my parole here for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting it, alright, son?
Coward. No, wrong. No, I didn't choose this. I'll just take this one. It's Noah. Oh, well, that was quick.
Guns,
I'm gonna
crack some skull.
Yeah, grab that in case I don't have a bat.
Back FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro.
Fuck, where w- I don't remember how to get up there. That was annoying, went around in circles. Oh, it's in the park. Damn it. This is why you need a map for this game. Why isn't he helping me?
Who are you messing with? Let's get moving.
Oh,
I'm gonna bust your ass. Rumble. Let's get moving.
Mission completed. Oh, good. Last mission. Alright, now I'm gonna start the undercover cop mission. Missions and then finish that off and then do the Donald Love, whatever his name is, do all those and yeah, then do the Aisha Kira, whatever her name was. I can never fucking remember her name.
Any city survivor. You watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in night or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Everyday City Survivor. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by Ammunition. Remember to put litter in its place. Thank you.
This one reminds me of waking up in the dark.
Whoa! Rendering bug there. Oh, he got destroyed! The fuck? How'd that happen?
You call that driving?
Dickhead. Damn it. I wanted to push him off. Why don't you just stay straight, you dickhead? Ruin my fun. Oh, okay, that is like a little puddle. Oh, yeah. While on that mission, with that, that terrible one, I went over the, went off the, highway where I, the second island, I think it was, I got an achievement, I think it, I can't remember the name of it, but I think it unlocks if you, jump off a certain amount of stunt jumps.
You weren't followed. Good.
Can that shut this up?
I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Oh, great. The CIA have the bridge under surveillance. Find another route across. Oh, you... Jesus Christ.
Don't mess with me, you prick!
That bridge. I actually have no idea how. I'm just curious. Oh, okay, I see. You just gotta just go through really fast. Fast and strong car, looks like.
Here's a kid in the lockup. If you find some cash, why is this cash? In case things come back, see you around.
Oh, that must be his last mission. Go over to the lockup and collect Ray's stash. Yeah, those CIA agents should be gone now. Yep, they are. Oh no, they're still here. Looks like some of them are still around. Oh yeah, that was awesome. Oh my god, he went really fast there. Whoop. Okay, so you must go down there. Let's get this package.
And radio.
Must open up. There we go. Take care of my bulletproof Patriot. See you in Miami, Ray. Ooh, so maybe... Ray is in, Vice City. So I think Vice City is... No, I think Vice City was before this game. Quick, I'll go to the safe house and then go do the Donnie missions. I think we're gonna have two vehicles in this garage. Yep. My god, he had a lot of good weapons. I can have a good pub when no missions are fucking annoying.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate in the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Okay. This one doesn't look too difficult, or sound too difficult. Oh my god, I thought the game was gonna crash. Oh great. On enough than that.
Would you like a giraffe? One delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Game Radio, holla back.
Oh shit, that was close. Don't you dare. Doing there? Is he stuck or something? Now lead the cops away from the warehouse. Come on. What's going on? There's so many explosions. Fucking hate opera. Or classical, whatever it is. Yeah, that's another one down.
Take it away and bring it back again, Mr. Scientist. Come on. Here we go now.
So do I just drive around until the time runs out? Oh my god, he's still on my ass. Come on, hit me over, hit me back over. See if this way works. Well, stay in the vehicle, because it's never going to explode. Let's see if, the time run out.
KJ Rhythm Earth AI Music. Music for the money masses. All day, all night, Liberty City's only 24-hour dub music radio. Bringing peace to the conflict.
I can kind of drive.
This is KJ, and I'm Harris Watch, the only pacifist in town.
If I'm being a decoy, I'm pretty sure that I have to do it until the time runs out. Done. Mission passed. And now I can get out of here.
You have fun over there.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll do one more mission. Hopefully this is the last one for Johnny Love.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the
house. I think I'm on the right island. I hope so. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt. Am I? Oh no, don't think I am. Damn it. Why can't they have another fucking breach gone at the other side of the island?
Everything
What does this road have, like, really bad texture loading? You can always see through it before you even get there. Oh, I can... world. The end of the world. $101. What the hell? What are we going to cinematic camera for first person, whatever it is? Oh, there is a mod that, disabled feature that, enables the first person mode. You can look for it online and probably try and look at how to activate it. Love's Disappearance. Ooh, this sounds like the last mission. Okay, perfect then. I'm gonna go here and, end the part. Then do the Asuka mission. Next part. Did my vehicle save? Oh, they did! Yay! Oh my god, why does it do this? Okay guys, that is part. Hope you enjoyed. See ya!